Hello everyone, you are watching RDX Goa's News Bulletin with me Dipali Naik. To begin with, let's take a look on the headlines. Selection of Sandesh Prabhudesai for the post of Goa State Information Commissioner is highly objectionable, Iris Rodriguez. Excise license will not be given to any dance bar in Goa, Chief Minister. An assurance of Chief Minister over scrapping the regional plan turned out to be fake. Trajano Di Mello. Now the news in detail. The politically high-handed and manipulated selection of Sandesh Prabhudesai for the post of Goa State Information Commissioner is highly objectionable, said social activist advocate Iris Rodriguez. He said that Sandesh Prabhudesai has himself not even applied for the post. The recommendation letter sent by Dr. Oscar Ribello with the Bayreta surprisingly silent on his educational qualification. He further informed that a memorandum with this regard is submitted to the Governor Bharat Veerwanchu. He said that the Governor has assured to intervene in this matter. Sanjay Manoli reports from Panjim.
We met the Governor of Goa, Mr. B.V. Vanchu, today and requested him not to accept the selection of Mr. Sandesh Prabhudesai as the State Information Commissioner. We have submitted to him a memorandum giving the reasons why Sandesh Prabhudesai's selection is very high-handed, it's illegal and not in accordance with law. Sandesh Prabhudesai himself has not applied for the post. His name has been recommended by Dr. Oscar Ribello. In the recommendation letter, along with the biodata, the educational qualifications of Sandesh Prabhudesai are silent. His educational qualifications are not mentioned, and that is a matter of concern. We have requested the Governor's intervention to ensure that the selection of such an illegal selection is not allowed. We have also pointed out to the Governor that the Goa government had advertised one post of Chief Information Commissioner and one post of State Information Commissioner. So when the advertisement was for one post of SIC, the Goa government cannot now high-handedly appoint two SICs. We have also pointed out to the Governor various judgments of the Supreme Court, where the Supreme Court has time and again stated that if the post advertised is one, you cannot hire more than one. So all this has been explained to the Governor, and we have requested him not to accept the recommendation if made by the Governor, made by the government, to appoint Sandesh Prabhudesai as the State Information Commissioner. We have also pointed out to the Governor that in a big state like Maharashtra, there are only four information commissioners, and a small state like Goa does not need more than one State Information Commissioner. Since the salary is on par with the Chief Secretary, it would be a heavy burden to the State Exchequer for 5 years. So we have requested the Governor to intervene in this very important matter and to ensure that the selection of Sandesh Prabhudesai as the State Information Commissioner is rejected outright. Governor has given us a very patient hearing, and I am very confident that the Governor will step in this issue and act in accordance with law and act in what is good for Goa.
Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar said that no excise license will be given to any dance bar in Goa. Also, the permits of those who wish to convert into dance bars will stand as cancelled. Gautam Shirodkar reports from Panjim.
जर कोणी डान्स बार चालू केले तर मी एक्साइज लायसन्स देणार नाही. विषय संपला. बारच चालू ठेव, डान्सच चालू ठेवून दे, बार नको. मुंबईमध्ये त्यांनी बारमध्ये ते द्यायला परवानगी एक्साइज लायसन्सला दिलेली आहे. आम्ही देणार नाही एक्साइज. Excise licenses will be withdrawn.
NCP spokesperson Trajano Di Mello alleged that Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar is just giving fake assurances. He even said that after the big controversy occurred on the regional plan, Chief Minister had assured that the regional plan will be scrapped as soon as it comes. But till now, it is 16 to 17 months, the regional is still laid untouched. Sanjay Manoli reports from Panjim.
Town and Country Planning Department Affairs. एक्सप्लेन करते ज्या मुख्यमंत्री तो पोर्टफोलिओ आणि वो पोर्टफोलिओ तेणे कसो आमचे गोयकाराचे रोगत चुवपाक तेणे उजार केला. टाउन एंड कंट्री प्लॅनिंग डिपार्टमेंट आदल्या सरकारात व्हडली कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी आली ऑन द रिजनल प्लॅन आणि इथले सेंटिमेंट्स वाढलेले की वन ऑफ द मेन फॅक्टर्स द सरकार वॉज स्क्रॅपिंग ऑफ द रिजनल प्लॅन आणि या पक्षात लोकांक शपथ दिलेली की ते येत जाल्यार तिचं डॉक्युमेंट विजन डॉक्युमेंट असा मॅनिफेस्टो की ते येना फुडें स्क्रॅप करतले विजनर फुडें. आज 16 महिने झाले 17 महिने झाले रिजनल प्लॅन हात पासून लावंक जाय. तो लोकांक फुटयता की ते कॉमन आसले 2011 आणि हांगा 2021 आनी कॉमन आसले पळय ते चालू आसा. तुका कोणें सांगला ते एक्सेप्ट करा म्हणून लोकांनी की फोटींग कोणाची चाललें तेजी हे कॉमन आनी ते कॉमन कॉमन म्हणून एक्सेप्ट करून स्क्रॅप तुमचे सगळे वता आवट. डॅट वॉज द वर्ड स्क्रॅप नॉट युअर वॉट इज कॉमन एन्ड वॉट इज 2011 कॉमन आमी उजार करतले परमिशन दीत रावतले. डॉक्युमेंट विजनान तेंच्यांनी ते आमी हे करतले ते करतले जर हांव ना आमी स्क्रॅप करतले बिकॉज स्क्रॅप करपाचो डिमांड लागलो. आणि जितली संघटना जॉब तर उबी रावली एक कन्फ्युजन दिसता. रिजनल प्लॅन आय एम रिडींग रिजनल प्लॅन 2021 टू बी स्क्रॅप आय एम रिडींग फ्रॉम द डॉक्युमेंट ऑफ द बीजेपी विजन डॉक्युमेंट. A new RP to be made, keeping in mind Goa's identity and a green, clean and eco-friendly Goa, in consultation with all stakeholders, including NGOs, Gram Sabhas and professionals. Wo Mukhyamantri fighting record achar asa Gram Sabha kapkar amlo. Unche wo Mukhyamantri fakt aswadana dita. आणि मागीर ते आश्वासना पुरी करिना तेजो अर्थ तो फक्त फटींगपणा गोंयकारांक बरोबर करता.
मोर न्यूज विल फॉलो आफ्टर अ शॉर्ट कमर्शियल ब्रेक. द ग्लिट्स इन देयर ट्रू रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ द नेम्स कंप्राइज ऑफ 150 and 46 टेस्टफुली फर्बिश्ड रूम्स एंड सूट्स फिश जस्ट द वे यू लाइक इट. एक्सपीरियंस अ स्टनिंग वरायटी ऑफ फ्रेश सी फूड डेलिकसीज. Here, exotic ingredients and mouth-watering sauces come together in a sympathy of flavors, just the way you like it. Managed by Soza Lobo, Neelam Hotels, The Glitz Goa, Kalangut, Bardis Goa.
High-speed broadband internet now in your area. Internet at home, in office, for gaming, for every professional. No more waiting. Call 8888886109 or go to www.ethernetexpress.com.
The UK concept-based preschool now in Goa, Stanford, where learning begins. Our schools have spacious, highly colorful, conceptual and air-conditioned classrooms. Stanford Activity Arcade provides rich learning experience to the children. Stanford schools have mini auditorium equipped with small stage and audio-video equipment to give children stage exposure. Play area is equipped with swings, slides, bouncy, mini-train, merry-go-round and many other play equipment. The nutritious midday meal is a special facility at Stanford.
सांबावचो ना जाल्यार कोण सांबावतलो.
राखपा गोंयची सोबीत काय कोण वावतलो.
ही माती लागता म्हजी माय म्हाका तिची आपुरबाय.
कुडीन येताना देवाक सांगलेले तिका राखतलो.
कुडीन येताना देवाक सांगलेले तिका राखतलो.
हांव सांबावचो ना जाल्यार कोण सांबावतलो.
आमच्या भोवतणी एकटाय जावपी गार्बेजी आनी कोणूच न्हय आमीच रिस्पॉन्सिबल असतात.
नितळसाणीन रावप हो आमचो अधिकार असा, पण त्याचबरोबर ती आमची गरज आणि जबाबदारी असा.
हांव सांभाळचो ना जाल्यार कोण सांभाळतलो?
सोबीत दृश्य असे कोणाक दिसना. भांगार सोबीतकाय वाढयता. भांगार आणि रुप्या वस्ती खातीर साळकार ज्वेलर्स, कदम बस स्टँड, पणजे. भांगार म्हारग झाला? येऊ नाकात. गोल्ड प्लेटेड कांकणा, पाटली, पिचोडी तोडे घ्या. वैभव ज्वेलर्स, साळकार ज्वेलर्सचा सामकार, कदम बस स्टँड, पणजे. हंगा क्रिस्टल माळो आणि हैदराबादी मोतियाय मेळटा. एकदा येयात आणि धादोशी जायात. साळकार ज्वेलर्स.
मैं प्रताप देसाई ईश्वर की शपथ लेता हूँ.
तेरी ताकत और मेरा दिमाग अगर मिल जाए तो ये दुनिया हमारे जूते के नोक के नीचे होगी.
Welcome back. The corporation of the city of Panjim resolved to shift all the government offices in the city to EDC Pato Plaza area or in Parvarim in view of the rising congestion and traffic jams in the city. Mayor Surendra Furtado said that shifting of the government offices will decrease 70% of traffic in the city. Gautam Shirodkar reports from Panjim.
Unanimously passed a resolution that due to the parking problems faced by the people of Panjim, it has been decided that all government offices in the capital city of Panjim should be shifted to either Pato Plaza or Parvarim. This resolution will go to the government. If the government, as it is, some of the offices have shifted, like education department, but if most of the offices are shifted out of Panjim, this congestion will not be there by 70%. So I am thankful to all my corporators that they have passed unanimously this resolution that all government offices should be shifted out of Panjim, either Pato Plaza or Parvarim. All aware that construction licenses, there were 13 construction licenses which were kept pending for last 2 years from the tenure of my predecessor, Mr. Yatin Parekh, then Mr. Vaidehi Naik, and 3.5 months during my tenure. You are all aware that I have sent 2 letters to the town and county planning department, to the PDA, to the Chief Minister, Chief Secretary, Governor, stating that parking bylaws have to be changed. I sent them a second reminder. Telephonically, I spoke to the town planner and he said, my letter has been placed before the government for their suggestion and action. If the government does it, then all future buildings will be approved as per the parking bylaws, which will be framed by the Town and Country Planning Department. Meantime, it has unanimously decided that the 13 construction licenses which are there should be released to the concerned builders, because two of the builders have approached the High Court also. But besides these 13, I promise you, no more construction license will be approved until the government of Goa approves the parking bylaws.
Lokmanya Tilak taught people not to submit to any injustice and tried his utmost to awaken the political consciousness of Indians and steer them towards the revolutionary path, said Transport Minister Sudhin Dhawlikar. He was speaking at the inauguration of 3rd State Road Safety Week. The Road Safety Week will be observed from 1st to 7th August. Director of Tourism Department Arun Desai was also present at the occasion. Sanjay Manoli reports from Panjim.
गोयचो सेफ्टी वीक जो चालू जाता 7 दीस आणि दुसरो 1 ऑगस्ट हो बाळ गंगाधर टिळकांचो जन्मदीस. स्पष्ट वक्तेपणा म्हणजे किदे आणि ते कसे पाळत, स्पष्ट पत्रकारिता म्हणजे जे लोकांक बरे दिसता, राजकारण्याक बरे दिसता किंवा खंयच्या ऑफिसरांक बरे दिसता म्हणून मरेन जे खरे आता आणि समाजात न्याय मिळता ते कसे बुरवप हे सगळे या मनशान लोकांकडे पावयले आसा. ऑल ऑफ यू टू दिस थर्ड रोड सेफ्टी वीक, थर्ड स्टेट रोड सेफ्टी वीक बीन सेलिब्रेटेड थ्रू आउट गोवा फ्रॉम 1st to 7th of August 2013. इट वॉज 3 years बॅक ऑन द रिकमेंडेशन ऑफ स्टेट रोड सेफ्टी Council that instead of having a year-on-year program on road safety sponsored by MORTH, it was decided to have one more road safety week, and particularly somewhere amidst monsoon, where it is a must that people are reminded of road safety in order to avoid those accidents that are happening and consequential deaths on road. Ladies and gentlemen, there was a lot of criticism on this. They were saying we are wasting time and money once a year, and the time has come that we do it twice every year.
Sir, ki ye jo karyakram hua tha to aapke promoter constituency aaj ka inaugurate kar raha tha. Road safety week ye to mutta jo mere Pune Janata government aaj tumhe sagle I would like more to address the students. खंयच्यान तरी ते स्टार्ट जावपाक जाय. रोड सेफ्टी म्हणटा तुम्ही आयले कार्यक्रमाक आयकले आनी भायर गेले, इथे कितें इतले उलयले आनी गेले तेका सोडूच ना अशें जावंक जायना. आय स्ट्रॉंगली बिलीव की सिवीक सेन्स आनी रोड सेफ्टी गो हँड इन हँड. आतां इनोग्रेट जें केल्लें ते सेकेंड विलेज वाचले 7 गोल्डन रूल्स फॉर रोड सेफ्टी आनी स्पेशली द यूथ विच इज देर Youths, because of high-spending parents, that are easy convenience to our children, which are just putri made up, but which are facilities made up. Tanka, why message that goes for them?
साउथ गोवा जर्नलिस्ट असोसिएशन रिसेंटली सेलिब्रेटेड डेथ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ लोकमान्य तिलक ऑन थर्सडे. भास्कर देसाई, रॉकी डायर्स एंड द मेंबर्स ऑफ द असोसिएशन वर प्रेजेंट एट द ओकेजन. मंदार नाईक रिपोर्ट्स फ्रॉम मारगाव.
आणि मराठी या वर्तमानपत्रांच्या आधारे स्वराज्य तसेच स्वातंत्र्य यासाठी आपले सर्वस्व अर्पण केलेले लोकमान्य टिळक टिळकांच्या अस्थिरत्या देशभक्ती याच्यापुढे नतमस्तक होऊन तसेच माझ्यापेक्षा सर्व अंगाने मोठे असलेल्या बुजुर्ग पत्रकारांना अभिवादन करून मी माझे विचार येथे व्यक्त करीत आहे. स्वराज्य मेरा जन्मसिद्ध हक है और वो मैं हासिल करूंगा। इस शेर की गर्जना देने वाले लोकमान्य को हम भूल सकते हैं क्या? केसरी व मराठी या वर्तमान पत्रांद्वारे ब्रिटिशांच्या जुलुमी राजवटी विरुद्ध देशवासियांच्या मनात स्वातंत्र्याची स्फुल्लिंग पेटवणारे महान पेटवून महान कार्य करणारे लोकमान्य टिळक, त्यांच्या कार्यापुढे आम्ही नेहमीच नतमस्तक असतो। त्यांनी जे काही स्फुल्लिंग पेटवले देशासाठी त्यातून मोठ्या प्रमाणात जागृती झाली, तसेच लोकसंघटन झाले। हे लोकसंघटन अधिक बळकट करण्यासाठी त्यांनी सार्वजनिक गणेश चतुर्थी तसेच शिवजयंती हे कार्यक्रम आयोजित करून लोकांना जुलमी ब्रिटिश राजवटीविरुद्ध पेटवून उठवले, तसेच स्वातंत्र्याचे एक पुल्लिंग पेटवत या देशाला स्वातंत्र्य मिळवून दिले आणि खरोखरच ते एक लोकमान्य ठरले। आज लोकमान्य ज्या पत्रकारितेचं वारसं संपते आम्ही आज पत्रकारांना सगळे जमले असतात। आमकां सगळ्यात लोकमान्य टिळकांची पत्रकारिता त्यांनी देशा खातीर केल्लो वाव आणि एकूण सर्वस्वाचो त्याग त्यांची नित्य देशभक्ती हे सगळे आमकां खबर आसा। आज पत्रकारिता करताना आमच्या मुखार साबार आव्हानां आसात। आमच्या मुखार जी आव्हानां आसात त्या आव्हानां आमकां सक्षमपणान पेलपाची आमी गरज आसा। आज समाजात जे कितें बदल जातात, आज काळ बदलता, समाजाचे ज्यो कितें बरे वायट घडणुको घडटात तेचे प्रतिबिंब आज समाजाचेर दिसून येता, तशेंच ते पत्रकारितेतूय दिसून येता।
More news will follow after a short commercial break. Keep watching RDX Goa.
The Glitz, in their true reflection of the names, comprise of 150 and 46 tastefully furbished rooms and suites. Fish just the way you like it. Experience a stunning variety of fresh seafood delicacies. Here, exotic ingredients and mouth-watering sauces come together in a sympathy of flavors. Just the way you like it. Managed by Souza Lobo, Neelam Hotels, The Glitz Goa, Kalangut, Bardis Goa.
High-speed broadband internet now in your area. Internet at home, in office, for gaming, for every professional. No more waiting. Call 8888886109 or go to www.ethernetexpress.com.
The UK concept-based preschool now in Goa, Sanford, where learning begins. Our schools have spacious, highly colorful conceptual and air-conditioned classrooms. Sanford Activity Arcade provides rich learning experience to the children. Sanford schools have mini auditorium equipped with small stage and audio-video equipment to give children stage exposure. Play area is equipped with swings, slides, bouncy, mini train, merry-go-round and many other play equipments. The nutritious midday meal is a special facility at Sanford.
सांबावचो ना जाल्यार कोण सांबावतलो?
राखपा गोयची सोबीताय कोण वावतलो?
ही माती लागता म्हजी माय म्हाका तिची आपुरबाय।
कुडीन येताना देवाक सांगलेले तिका राखतलो।
कुडीन येताना देवाक सांगलेले तिका राखतलो।
हांव सांबावचो ना जाल्यार
आमच्या भोंवतणी एकठांय जावपी गार्बेजी आमी कोणूच न्हय, आमीच रिस्पॉन्सिबल आसतात।
नितळसाणीन रावप हो आमचो अधिकार आसा, पण त्याच बरोबर ती आमची गरज आणि जबाबदारी आसा।
हांव सांबावचो ना जाल्यार कोण सांबावतलो?
देवा चांगले टीका राखतलो कुड़ी येताना देवा चांगले टीका राखतलो
सोबीत दृश्य असे कोणाक दिसना भांगार सोबीत काय वाढयता भांगार आणि रुपया वस्ती खातीर साळकार ज्वेलर्स कदम बस स्टँड पणजे भांगार म्हारग झाला घेऊ नाकात गोल्ड प्लेटेड कांकणां पाटली पिचोडी तोडे घ्यात वैभव ज्वेलर्स साळकार ज्वेलर्सा सामकार कदम बस स्टँड पणजे हंगा क्रिस्टल माळो आणि हैदराबादी मोतियाय मेळटा एकदा येयात आणि धादोशी जायात साळकार ज्वेलर्स
मैं प्रताप देसाई ईश्वर की शपथ लेता हूं
तेरी ताकत और मेरा दिमाग अगर मिल जाए तो ये दुनिया हमारे जूते के नोक के नीचे होगी
Welcome back. Kudbund Boat Owner Development Association's President Sebastio Cardozo said that ban period which was implemented in all the fishing boats was only followed by the trawler owners and violated by canoe owners. He even said that the government have not taken any action against this violation. He even said that the law made by the government must be informed for the breeding purpose and weather conditions. Mandar Naik reports from Marga.
जे चालू करपा आमची माने सारखी येऊ ना 50% माने येले तर पाली गेले झाल्यावर सगळे बोटी वसपा नाही 50% बोटी बाहेर पडतील दॅट इज अराउंड 150 टोटल वी हॅव 300 ट्रॉलर्स फिशिंग एज वेल एज पासिंग आणि जो बॅन पिरियड जो वाढवलो त्याच्यावर बरं वसो ना बॅन पिरियड फक्त ट्रॉलर ओनरांनी फॉलो केला बॅन पिरियड बाकी कॅनो ओनरांनी ते वायोलेशन केले ते मिनी पर्सिंग नेट घेऊन गेले आणि इन बिटवीनही आमच्या सीएमान तेमकां वचपा दिले कॅनो वजन लेस देन 10 वचपाक उपताचे उपरांत आमी तेमी 25 तारखेन मिनी पर्सिंग यूज केले नेट कांय तें वायोलेशन जालें तेजेर गव्हर्मेंटान कांय एक्शन घेवंक ना
तेका लागून हेजेर परिणाम जाला आसतना भितर ओशन लायफ फीश
ना तेच कितली पूण परिणाम जायना पूण लायफ म्हाका दिसता चड रिस्कान आयलें इतले 4-5 कॅनोज आतां कॅपसायज जाले 3-4 दिसांक दॅट इज आय थिंक वॉज अ सिरियस इन्सिडंट वी हॅव टू टेक केअर ऑफ दॅट एन्ड अवॉइड दीज इन्सिडंट सो
वॉट यू फील द लॉ विच इज मेड इज शुड बी युनिफॉर्म
फॉर इट शुड बी इट मस्ट बी युनिफॉर्म नॉट शुड इट मस्ट बी युनिफॉर्म फॉर ब्रीडिंग पर्पज एज वेल एज द वेदर कंडिशन दीस बॅन पिरियड इज नॉट ओनली फॉर ब्रीडिंग दीस बॅन पिरियड इज ऑल्सो बिकॉज ऑफ द बॅड वेदर इन द अरेबियन सी बिकॉज ऑफ मॉन्सून So it should be a total ban. Must not risk the life at sea.
Okay. strength
labor total 3,500 at Kudbundan jetty, all in all.
Okay.
Or 300 trawlers, with including fishing and purchasing.
Okay, so I'll 50%
to better from there. Midnight, tomorrow early morning at 6 o'clock we have a chance to go.
Mm-hmm.
So if weather condition sustainable, then only we'll go. आसा ते आपणागे फादरा हाडून ब्लेसिंग कोत्ताय हिंदू आहे ते आपणा भटा हाडटाय आणि कोत्ताय आणि सगळे बाय 31st इवनिंग म्हणल्यार सगळे रेडी रावताय एंट्रन्सार बी वसोन रिवर माथार बी वसोन तेमगे देवस्पण आदे कोत्ताय ते आणि रेडी रावताय वच पयली प्रोवायडींग तेणे मातशे ते कॅनल नजर बी बंद केल्यार एकदम बरं जातले देन दॅट वील इन्क्रीज द ब्रिडींग फिश ब्रिडींग
Kalapur, a Hindi feature film directed by a Goan director, was premiered at INOX on Thursday and will be released on 2nd August. Kalapur is a Bollywood thriller film produced by A. Durga Prasad and directed by Dinesh P. Bhosle. This film is shot in Goa and many Goan artists have worked in it. The film provokes thoughts about the nature of human being while infusing hope that there is God in every human being. Sanjay Manoli reports from Beijing.
Kalapur. का जो ट्रैवल है मीन्स जर्नी ऑफ कालापुर स्टार्टिंग 20 मंथ्स बैक फ्रॉम स्टोरी सेशन टू कंप्लीशन ऑफ फिल्म एंड ब्रिंगिंग इट बिफोर द ऑडियंस 20 मंथ जर्नी कंप्लीट टुमारो कलापुर कम्स बिफोर ऑडियंस. कलापुर इज बेस्ड ऑन द बैकड्रॉप ऑफ रिफॉर्मेशन वर्क दैट गोज इन जेल. उसका वुमेन रिजल्ट मधी मधी चलता जेलीन जे रिफॉर्मेशन काम चलता तेजेर जे आसा. आणि सायमल्टेनियसली रिफॉर्मेशन वर्क दॅट इज डन बाय लेडी शी हॅज अ पास्ट अँड प्रेझेंट अँड फ्युचर दॅट इज रिव्हील्ड इन जेल. दॅट इज अ बिग सस्पेन्स. कुछ सोशल मेसेज देना चाहिए साइमल्टेनियसली इट कुड बी एंटरटेनिंग. ये कथा जब हमारे स्टोरी राइटर्स ने हमने सुनी तो मुझे लगा कि हमारा जो मकसद था ये स्टोरी से पूरा हो सकता है. तो प्रसाद जी को मैंने स्टोरी नरेट की, उनको भी विश्वास लगा कि ये जो सब्जेक्ट हमें चाहिए यही है और हमने इसमें फिल्म करने का सोचा.
बिफोर वी वाइंड अप हियर इज अ रिकैप ऑफ द हेडलाइंस. Selection of Sandesh Prabhudesai for the post of Goa State Information Commissioner is highly objectionable. Iris Rodriguez. Excise license will not be given to any dance bar in Goa, Chief Minister. An assurance of Chief Minister over scrapping the regional plan turned out to be fake. Trijano DiMello. This news bulletin ends here. To follow the recent news and activities, keep watching RDX Goa. You can also watch the news on www.rdxgoa.com as well as on YouTube. Goodbye.